A massive spill of molasses into Honolulu Harbor yesterday is worse than first thought. Thousands of fish have been killed, and it's also posing a threat to the public. As Breanne Randall explains, it may be harder to get rid of than an oil spill. She joins us from Kahi Lagoon with more. Breanne?
Can't skim this stuff off the surface like you would in an oil spill. Instead, all this molasses is mixed in with the water. If you look just at my feet, all these reef fish have come to the shoreline, and they're trying to avoid suffocating from this spill.
I've been around the oceans my whole life, and I haven't seen it this bad.
James Connolly took us out into the thick of it at Kahi Lagoon, where dark molasses has contaminated the ocean water after a massive spill Monday into Honolulu Harbor. The sweet syrup was being loaded onto a Matson ship through a pipeline, but the pipe cracked, dumping 233,000 gallons of molasses into the water, and it's now spread into Kahi and La Mariana Harbor.
It's sucking up all the oxygen. There's no oxygen at depth, so the animals down there that need oxygen, that normally would breathe it directly out of the water, can't get it and are suffocating.
Look around the harbor and see fish just gaping for, gasping for air, rather, gaping mouths, but it looks bad.
On the surface, there's dead fish, lots of them. Within minutes, we spotted an eel killed by the sticky stuff, then more fish floating lifeless.
Normally the water's that bluish color, and it's a good healthy little area with lots of marine life, but as you can see driving around, this is killing everything.
It truly is unbelievable to see this up close. To my left is what the water should look like, blue and clear, but to my right, the water is as dark as molasses. And here is the deadly consequences of this spill. But there's even more to worry about.
We anticipate that there may be algae blooms or other environmental harms that are going to continue to upset the ecosystem and could be a threat to public health.
Matson Navigation is patching up the broken pipeline and regrets that the spill impacted many harbor users and wildlife, saying, "We are taking steps to ensure this situation does not happen again," and assures all involved that this is a rare incident. The company could face fines of $25,000 a day for discharging a pollutant into state waters. Are tracking this spill and expect the currents to push it out to sea. Still, people are being warned to stay out of the water in Kahi Lagoon area, since all the dead fish here could attract both sharks and barracudas. Reporting live from Kahi Lagoon, Breanne Randall, KHON 2 News.